So, this some of the bowls I'm going to use glaze tests. I need to sort of turn them a bit properly. I haven't really got any turning tools yet. That's the only problem. So once I get some fettling tools, basically I'm just using this lot as tools at the moment. Most of the pots have gone in here. I'm not going to keep rubbish.